pugilistic, expiated ocious, even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious. If you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilistic, expiated ocious.
Because I was afraid to speak when I was just a lad, me father gave me nose a tweak and told me I was bad. But then one day I learned a word that saved me aching nose, the biggest word you ever heard, and this is how it goes. Oh, supercalifragilistic, expialidocious, even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilistic, expialidocious,
underlie. He traveled all around the world and everywhere he went, he'd use his word and all would say, there goes a clever gent.
When dukes and maharajas pass the time of day with me, I say me special word and then they ask me out to tea.
Supercalifragilistic, expialidocious, even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilistic, expialidocious, underlie. Of course you can always say it backward, which is docious aliexpiistic fragicalirufus, but that's going a bit too far, don't you think?
Indubitably.
So when the cat has got your tongue, there's no need for dismay. Just summon up this word and then you've got a lot to say. But better use it carefully or it can change your life.
One night I said it to me girl, now me girl's me wife.
She's supercalifragilistic, expialidocious. Supercalifragilistic, expialidocious. Supercalifragilistic, expialidocious. Supercalifragilistic, expialidocious.